What have we got here? I just realized there's an idol inside that other one. There's an idol in there. I'm not sure how you get to it. I think you need to bring a box or something up. Well, bugger. Fell. Meh, now you get all the way to the top again. Okay, almost there. Shouldn't need any more triangles. Problem is, I gotta make sure I grab the idol without falling all the way through. Got it! Well, bugger! Oh, there we are, enemy. Either way, I got it. Yep, it's 3 out of 11. Oh my. I'm not sure I'll be able to get the one over here, though. Sandball's going on top. Oh wait, this only has access on the bottom. I can't jump up to it. Are you ready to get a box up here or something? Well anyway... let's jump back down. Let's see if there's anything else down here I can do. Apart from trying to get those lights on. Not sure how. Where are the sources? Maybe there's something this way. No. Well, all I can do is keep going this way. I'm gonna check the pillars. See if there's anything on that. Nope, nothing on the pillars. So since I threw the box back down, I'm gonna take another attempt at it. And down we go. And down we go some more. Make sure I don't fall into the slime. Take the box this way. Now, one there. Hopefully I can actually grab that. Although, can I grab things from behind a force field? That's a question I need to figure out. Oh my. No. Damn it. Yeah, this looks like the end. Like once both those are active, it'll move those up towards the platform. Yeah, like there's something up there. Don't know how to get anything down here. Although I think the small box will come down there with me. Getting it back up here. Let's see if I can. Let's go. Head up. Okay, down we go. The box can go down. Meh, don't get anything onto these. Oh well, never mind. Maybe I should just try looking for that lower area again. There's the other platform down there. I'll be able to find something on it. And down we go. That was close. Of course, I saw a platform. Oh my. Wow, that looks interesting. Okay. So not being easy way down. Hmm. Wait for this to come back up again. Okay. Down he goes. And down I go. God damn it! How on earth do I get down there? I'm not sure how you turn these off. How strange. But now the only thing I can do is try and get back onto that and then explore the place upside down. Yeah, boing. Am I? Okay, let's see. Not much room to go upside down here. Saying that, I thought I saw some tires that I might be able to pull out. But nope, don't look like it. There's a lot of these tires anywhere I can pull out. Anywho, though. Anyway. Okay, I'm sideways. Now what? It's too far off. So that's the exit. Yeah. Let me go over there, just take a look. See what it's got. Not sure what's going on here. Interesting. Seems like one light goes over here, activates this thing. Now does that then activate that one? No idea. Well, all I need to do is jump. So I haven't made myself way back. Oh wait, I could use the plants. Interesting. Bugger! Stuck here. Okay, I need to figure out how to get back to those, I guess. Oh, bugger! Put in a completely different area. Let me get back to... will that reach anywhere over there? Reach there, but that's about it. Won't do any good. Well, I guess I'm just gonna have to make myself another way out. I could make myself a large platform to start with. Like that. That could help begin. So, time to get this platform going to go back over there. I fell. Neat. Guess this wasn't good enough. Meh. Okay, now we're back here. Still no idea what else I'm meant to be doing. I'm probably good to the top, I might find something, but place my triangles up there, so I won't be able to remove them. No, well. Let's just keep going. Thing is, I think I need that to be active. Yeah. I need to figure out how to get the others active as well, but I don't know. I'd rather just bounce it right back there first. Maybe just to try it out. Bonk, bonk, and angle I wanted, but oh well. That didn't quite work either. I can work with that. Maybe those guys, the ones up there, keeps their charge. Let's just find out. Go over here, and go up here. Maybe I should change the angle of that one. Anyway. There. Okay, I'm up there a bit too far. Okay, we'll start that there, and that there. We'll have to change various parts of it. Alright. Okay. Now let's try again with this. Hopefully I don't laser myself. Because I'm going to. Okay, that keeps it there. Okay, it's getting somewhat close. Is this gonna laser me in the face? No. Well, that was awfully close. Go a bit further. Now moving that barely do anything. That's getting too close to the face. Ow. Okay. Get in there. Almost. Can you see a bit more? Now the problem is, will that stay like that? Let's find out. No. God damn it. You need to find a way to get to beam right through all of them. Maybe there. There in here? Wait, what? Why did that work? Oh, it's behind it, that's why. If I bring this down, I can put them a bit further. Hey. Hi. Oh my. We gotta get in there next. Oh. Oops. Didn't mean to touch it. Okay. There. Here. Over there. Now it's behind it. I barely did anything. Yeah. Much better than this. Right. How about I put it in reverse? then I can move these over here. Bit too close. Okay. Need to try and get higher. Okay. Okay. So I got one of them though. Oh, it goes all the way through. Oh, wait. That means I have to find an angle that goes through all three of them at once. Wait, that's not even possible. The hell? Yeah, it's not even possible. You have to get it to go through two of them at the same time? Like, go through that one, then those two. Or these two, and then that one. Well, let's see that there. Okay. I guess that works. Okay, almost. Okay, it may help if I actually remove all the triangles that are currently there. Could do. My feeling this one might work. Up we go. And up there. That's gonna help. Almost. Now the only thing is getting the light to go backwards. How am I gonna do that? What happens if I put this laser? Just blocks it. What is that thing even for anyway? Huh. I can walk through the darn thing. Yeah. I don't really set this up very well, am I? And over here. I need to redo that one, to be honest. To get it a bit more straight. Meh. Oh well, never mind. Move it up, put that there. Maybe the other way around. That should do it. Yeah, that should do it. Move this up like that a bit. Yeah, I could probably get that to work. We need to make it a bit further this way. Okay. Let's move this one up. And... okay, that's that. Well, it's working, I guess. I just can't change the angle. It's annoying. Anyhoodle. Need to make my way up. Okay, can I just walk up? That I can. Oh my, that's close. Now what am I doing with this? I do need to get to change angle. Not quite like that though. I need to get to go to that one and then that one. Okay. Ouchie! How'd I do that? Oh great, how far back did I go? At least done this area. Oh, wait. Hey, hey, hey. I have a lot more to finish off. Damn it. That's getting annoying. You got a lot of catching up to do. Well, I'm gonna end this one here for now while I do the catch-up. So anyway, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for more episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.